He likes to have a consistency and a routine. That's why he likes me. I'm a very consistent and routine person. It as a background to the creativity, I suppose this is probably the way that many artists work, in that their daily routine has to be reasonably regular. I mean, he has to get up at a certain time and have his breakfast and read the Globe and Mail and swear at it quite a lot, and then move into his day. So I think the main thing is that he likes to have regularity, and everything has to be in its place so that you can find it again quickly and not waste any time. He grew up with the idea that you shouldn't waste a moment, that things have to be done, and well, you just have to do things and do the right things and get busy and don't waste time. It's hard to live with, but it's inspirational.
For his musical inspiration, Beckwith has found models who echoed his own obsessions for structure and efficiency. The composer's son, Larry Beckwith.
The one that he had from an early time, I think, was the fascination with what was then new and revolutionary style of writing. And I think specifically of Webern's music, which was so important to those composers, you know, the post-war composers, especially here in Canada. You know, the structural kind of airtightness of Webern's music was a real influence on my father. And so you can hear that. I think you can hear that, and you can sense it when you're looking at the scores as well.
Beckwith's need for airtight form is tempered by his feeling for the stage, for narrative, and for the audience. Add to that a passion for Canada's past. Helmut Kallmann.
The theatrical element is always very strong in his composition. Also, when he plays the piano, he goes at it with a certain oomph, you know, that theatrical. He's always been interested in collages. For instance, this piece, Keyboard Practice, I was listening to the record again this morning, and it's certainly much of a collage. You hear all kinds of different keyboard instruments going at the same time. It's not very sentimental song-like music. Its unique characteristic is that fusion of modern techniques and historical material.